The Golden Valley Historical Society is offering customers a sweet taste of history. Reporter Sonia Goins and photojournalist Dustin Scholl show us a unique exhibit attracting people from all over the metro.
There were many people asking, what's that? What's going to happen with that?
Some folks don't know what to make of a new item at the Golden Valley Historical Society.
It was just kind of a twinkle in the eye at that point. We'll figure something out.
Volunteer Ken Huber is the brains behind the confectionery curiosity.
And I realized we could have some fun with this in our new museum.
A classic movie and the city name.
Golden Ticket, Golden Valley. Get it?
Make for a golden combination.
Golden Valley, Golden Valley Historical Society. And when you think of candy and candy bars, you think of Willy Wonka.
Ken was excited when he stumbled upon the relic at a flea market.
I was excited because I had been in coin-op collectibles long enough to realize that these machines are potentially quite valuable, and also they're getting harder and harder to find.
It was in horrible condition when he found it.
This machine started out life as sort of a beige, tan, Band-Aid color machine.
He spent evenings and weekends restoring the 1940s vintage coin-operated candy machine.
And then, of course, it had to be golden. Golden yellow.
Colorful LED bulbs and bright yellow paint make it stand out.
Baruka Salt, Mike TV, Violet Beauregard.
Characters from the movie are prominently displayed.
Charlie, of course, Willie, Grandpa Joe.
If you haven't guessed, Ken is a huge fan of the movie.
Oompa Loompa Doompity Doo, I've got another puzzle for you.
And speaking about a puzzle.
And give it a pull.
Customers get a sweet taste of history when they make a purchase.
What highway is named for a Minnesota governor of the 1930s? Floyd B. Olson.
Unlike the movie, your odds of getting a golden ticket are pretty good.
We just want everybody to feel happy and special, and everybody's going to get a golden ticket.
The history buff is sharing his passion one pull at a time.
The machine speaks for itself. History is fun.
Sonia Goins, CCX News.